Hello everyone. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error module not found can't resolve at emotion/react. So I'm getting this error over here. So and this is my project. I am having a React project over here, and I even install npm material UI, I guess. So I will be showing you how to solve this error now. So the first thing what you do is you need to install material UI, okay? And this is the npm command to run material UI. So it's npm install at mui icons material. So just copy this and paste it over here and run this command. It will automatically install all the necessary packages for your material UI. So I've already installed this, so I won't be doing this. And even after installing npm material UI, and even you're getting that error, means the next thing what you do is you need to run this particular command. It's npm install at emotion/react. So just run this command and wait for all the packages to get downloaded. So that's it. Our package has been installed successfully, and again start our app. Okay, so just put npm start again. So after running again, we will be getting another error: module not found, can't resolve, emotion styled. So to solve this, is just the same process. Just go to terminal, and this time we will be putting npm install at emotion/styled. Okay, so this is the command. I will just paste it over here. So it's npm install at emotion/styled. So again, just wait for all the packages to get installed. So once all the packages are downloaded, again restart your app. Okay, so just put npm start again. And this time when you see your app, you'll be getting all the errors sorted out, and it will be displaying your particular context. So that's it. These are the three commands that I used. It's npm install material UI and emotion react and emotion styled. So I hope you have solved this error. And my program channel, I've done videos in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation, Blender. So do check out the rest of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.